in Parenchyma. Cells are one type of cells. These cells are ovoid, polygonal, ovoid, polygonal, cylindrical, and elongated. Cylindrical and elongated shapes. Elongated shapes. The cell wall is thin. The cell wall is thin layer. It is made up of cellulose. It is made up of cellulose. The cell having more amount of protoplasm more amount of protoplasm the cells having more amount of protoplasm and they contain perfect nucleus okay these cells are in this cells are closely packed without intercellular spaces okay closely packed and only less number of intercellular spaces are present. Intercellular space are present. In parenchyma, cells are one type of cells. These cells are ovoid, polygonal, cylindrical, and elongated structures, shapes. The cell wall is thin layer. It is made up of cellulose. These cells having more amount of protoplasm. They contain perfect nucleus. Cells are closely packed and only less number intercellular spaces are present. Okay, so these are that characters of parenchyma tissue. Parenchyma. Okay? Characters of Parenchyma.